Hello everyone! This time I will show you how to deploy a PHP application to Heroku. Let's do it right now. First, open Heroku in browser. Click Login. If you don't have an account, please register first. Because I already have an account, so I just logged in. Okay, after successfully logging in, now it's time to create a new application. Click the new button, then select Create New App. Input app name, it will be used as my app subdomain. Choose region, I choose US. Click the Create App button. Okay, the application was created successfully. Next, I will deploy the PHP application using the GitHub repository. Open GitHub in new tab. Click sign in, or if you don't have an account, please register first. Okay, then create a new repository by clicking the plus sign. Then selecting new repository. Enter the name of the repository as you like. Select private so that the repository cannot be accessed by others, and check the add README file section. Then click the create repository button. Okay, a repository created successfully. Now add PHP file to repository. Enter the file name, as a reminder that the PHP application repository that will be deployed to Heroku must have an index.php file. Now write the PHP script. Click the commit new file button. Besides, we can add files by uploading them. Click the Add File button, then select Upload Files. Click the Choose Your Files section and select the files to upload. Click the Commit Changes button. Okay, a repository ready to use. Now connect the Heroku app to GitHub repository. Select Connect to GitHub. Click the Connect to GitHub button. Click the Authorize Heroku button. Okay, GitHub account is connected. Now it's time to deploy. Enter the name of the repository to be deployed. Click the Search button. Click the Connect button. Then click the Deploy Branch button. Wait until the process is complete. Okay, the deployment process has finished quickly. Click the View button to open the application URL. Okay, PHP application has been successfully created and ready to use. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Good luck.